good.
This is the spot. Pull out the beans. Wait!
Why?
The stalk will sprout abruptly, very abruptly. We must be careful. All right, toss them!
Something's always gotta go wrong.
The home stretch. Admire the view later. First, we must deal with... him.
fairytale creature. That was one tough son of a wench.
I told you this land had gone ape mad, though I did not expect it to be so severe.
Can't help thinking you might have done that on purpose.
Why ever would I have?
To get rid of your guard, your captor. Getting close to the exit at this point. Probably think you don't need me anymore.
Well, you're wrong. You still stand to be quite useful to me.
That so? How? Plan to use me like you did Detloff?
No, I need you for a purpose far simpler. Well, don't just stand there and stare. I need a man, Geralt, and I'm not afraid to say it. I have no idea what awaits me once we leave this place. Treat it as my last wish.
Separate ways. No parting words.
Did you wish to tell me something?
Actually, it'd probably be best.
Oh my. No woman's ever treated you this way.
Not that I recall, no.
In that case, at last you felt what so many women in this world feel at times.
I just hope this tale has a happy ending. For me, for you, for everyone.
That may very well depend on you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing beyond what you heard. For now. Come. The exit's this way. I do, and I regret nothing. One lives but once. Here, we need but jump into the well. You first.
vials in a fountain. Not terribly practical.
It was a secret passage. Anarieta and I would use it to...
hide from your governess. Which luckily she noted down in her diary, thus I knew where to await you. Never mind that. Has the young lady agreed to help clean up the mess she's made?
She has. And stop treating me as if I were a child.
Would you prefer I treated you like the lying manipulator you are?
Calm down, both of you.
But...
no buts. Let's go. Really want to be done with this.